Super talented kids right there. Look at the moves right now. There we go. I tell you, talent gets different forms. We call them the Jump Rope Association of Kenya. Whoa. Oh. Such a young soul right there. A representation of the Kenyan talent right there. The Jump Rope Association of Kenya. All right. Look at that move now. The crowd showing off their skills in rope jumping. All right. The team from Jump Rope Association of Kenya. There we go. Fantastic. Boys right there. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Lovely, amazing. The ladies showing off the muscles right there. There we go. Oh, 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 oh. Lovely.
Okay, habari yako?
Nzuri sana.
Okay, what I've seen on this stage is amazing, very interesting.
Thank
you. Kuona watoto wakiruka na kamba in a way that not everyone can do. Si kila mtu anaweza ruka hivyo. So when did this start? Is it a school? Is it an organization? Kwanza first niambie jina yako and the organization.
Okay, my name is David and I'm the coach, Jump Rope Association of Kenya. Jump Rope ilianza back in 2010 and I was the first person who was first as the sport was introduced to by one of the best jumper from US, Michael Fry. Yes, and since then we have been taking part in World Jump Rope Championship. We've been to Florida twice, Washington once. Then this year we are taking a team to Norway. Yeah, for the same. Yes.
Impressive. So. Actually, you've been going for competitions.
Yes.
And how has it been?
The competition has been challenging because first, getting the fans to attend the championship, we have to sell the wristbands. And the good thing is that we are bronze medalists 2014 after US and France. So, and last year, again, we took a team to Florida. We came back with 40 medals. So we are doing well.
Congratulations. That is so amazing. Now, the kids that were here, they're quite a number. And not the same age, all of them. So who are these kids?
Okay, these are the kids from our Kibera community and Kawangware and around Dagoretti Corner. So they are from different schools. Uh-huh. And through Jump Rope, there are some who have been sponsored in schools such as Makini. Some are in college. So, we are trying to keep the children busy because, as you know, the sports currently in Kenya, soccer is crowded. The marathon is much more crowded, and that is only for the people from Rift Valley. So these other people, they don't have any other sport, but jump rope is the only sport that brings boys and girls to compete on the same platform. Yes.
When do they get to train? After school, holidays, or are you in an institution whereby it's a school at the same time they get all the skills there?
Okay, our training we do conduct after school, so from 4 to 6, depending on how schedule with our practice. Because sometimes maybe we have some other activities, so we have to miss that. Training part, but when we are free, we train from Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 4 times a week. Yes,
you're doing great. This year, we wish you. It is this year.
Yes, this year.
We're going to Norway.
We are going to Norway in July We are traveling in first to 13th.
Are all the kids going?
No.
How many usually participate?
We are taking a group of 10 due to financial issues, so we can't take. We have a bigger number, like 70 kids whom we are training. Yes.
Impressive. Do you do this by yourself or you have someone that assists you?
I do it. I train them. Yes.
Wow. Then you're doing a great job. Keep doing what you do. And definitely it's unique and amazing.
Thank you very
and
much.
And all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hi.
Hi.
Tell me your name, how old you are and the class that you are.
My name is Michelle. I'm in class 7 in McKinney School and I am 13 years old.
Wow, Michelle, how is jump rope skipping like?
It's fun. You get to interact with both boys and girls. You get to know other people.
Now, when did you start jump roping?
I started jumping in 2011 when I was 5 years old. And my mom is the one who introduced me to this sport. She was a coach. One day she came and told me that I'd like you to join this sport. At first, I used to come, go back, and then it reached a certain point that I just decided to stay.
To try.
Yeah.
Now, do you have friends that they saw you do it and they joined?
Yeah, some joined, others are like, no, we can't do this, it's hard. Uh-huh. Others stayed.
So for anyone who wants to be a jumping rope like you, what would you tell them?
First, you have to believe in yourself. Always believe in what you do. Have high self-esteem. Yeah.
Nice. Now, before I let you go, your coach tells me last year you went for the competition and this year you'll be going for this year's competition come July. So how was last year?
Last year, we thought that it would be tough, but then when we reached there, we were also surprised that we won 40 medals as among them, and I won 8 medals.
Wow, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah. So what do you expect this year?
This year, expect to get even more medals than the ones that I got last year, and also expect my team to win more medals, yeah.
Congratulations and all the best.
Thank you.
And also, never stop chasing at your dreams, okay?
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Skills right there from the lovely lady. There we go. Amazing. Look at that fast skill. Fast skill right there. Whoa.